Good morning students. Today we will study chapter 11 time and money part 3. So you know money means rupees. We first we convert rupees into paise. Rupees into paise. The formula is convert rupees into paise. Rupees into paise. We multiply by 100. We multiply by 100. Convert rupees into paise. We multiply by 100. Then second formula, convert paise into convert paise into rupees. We divide by 100. There are two formulas in the money. Or first convert rupees into paise, we multiply by 100. Second, convert paise into rupees, we divide by 100. Then 1 rupee is equal to how many paise? 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Then first we convert money into rupees into paise. First, convert rupees into paise. For example, rupees 8, then rupees 8 into paise. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Solution: 1 rupees is equal to 100 paise. Therefore, how many rupees we have? We have 8 rupees. Rupees 8 multiply 100. Then we multiply this 8 1 ja 8. Then you put 2 zeros in the right hand side of the number. Then we get 800 paise. Understand? Next question. Rupees 9.40 paise. In this question, you write solution. 1 rupee is equal to how many paise? 100 paise. Therefore, how many rupees we have? Rupees 9.40 is equal to 9 multiply 100 plus 40. Again, 9.40 is equal to 9 multiply 100 plus 40. Then we multiply this 9 1 ja 9, then 2 zeros put to you, plus 40. Then you add these two number, 940 paise. Understand you? Then one more question. Rupees 8 rupees 25 paise. Again, solution.
1 rupee is equal to 100 paise.
Then we have
8 rupees 25 paise is equal to 8 multiply 100 plus 25.
Then first we multiply this 8 1 ja 8. Then you put the 2 zeros in the right hand side of the number. Then plus 25 is equal to 825 paise. Understand you? This is the conversion of rupees into paise. Next, convert paise into rupees. Convert paise into rupees. Into rupees. First, 750 paise.
Our question: 750 paise. Convert paise into rupees. We divide by 100. Convert paise into rupees. We divide by 100. Here, 750 paise. Solution: 1 paise is equal to 1 by 100 rupee. Say 1 paise is equal to 1 by 100 rupee. We have how many paise? We have
750 paise is equal to 750 upon 100.
750 upon 100. Then we divide by 100. How many digit we remove? 2 digit we remove from the right hand side of the number. Then you remove 2 digit, this 2 digit. Then this 2 digit we remove. Then left our rupees. Rupees 7.50. Understand you? Then again, second question, 1340 paise.
1340 paise. Again, paise into rupees. Convert paise into rupees. We divide by 100. We divide by 100. Solution: 1 paise is equal to 1 upon 100 rupee. Then we have how many paise?
1340 paise is equal to 1340 upon 100.
Then we divide by 100. How many digit we remove? 2 digit we remove from the right hand side of the number. Now then, this is our right hand side. 2 digit you remove, then you put a dot. Then here 13.40. then our answer is rupees 13.40. understand you how to convert paise into rupees? Then next, how to add the rupees and paise? Yes, add the following. Add the following. First, rupees 375.30 and rupees 570.45. Then you add this. Then
Two method you follow this. First you rupees and paise. Then or 375.30 or 570.45. Then add this way. Then this way you write 375. Then 30 here write. Then 570. Then 45 here write. Then rupees and paise you make it two column also. This method also you follow. Okay. Then this rupees sign also you put. Then you add these two number 5, 7, 5, 14, 9. Here also you add 5, 7. Then you put a dot point. You put a 5, 4, 9. This answer is 945.75. Here rupees 945.75. You put a dot also here. Put a both are correct. Okay. Anyway, you add this. Anyway, that is rupees and paise. You make it two column rupees and paise, or you put a point also. Okay. Now subtract the money. How to subtract the money? Subtract rupees 37.75 from rupees 50. Listen here. Subtract rupees 37.75 from rupees 50. Then which word come here? From come here. Therefore, which number you write first? Second number write first. You write rupees 50. Look here, there is no paisa here. There is no paisa here. You put a point and a 0, 0. Put a point and a 0, 0. Okay. Then you write second number. Then 37.75. Then subtract this. Then you subtract this. 5 take away from 0. This is possible? No. You take borrowing from next digit. Here also 0. Then you take here. Here also 0. You take here this 4. This cut 9. This cut 9. This cut 10. Now you subtract this number. 5 take away from 10. You get 5, then 7 take away from 9, you get 2, then you put a dot or point. Then 7 take away again 9, 2, then 3 take away from 4, 1. Then your rupees sign also you put. Now our answer is rupees 12.25. Understand you? Then another question. Subtract rupees 945.35 minus rupees 515.10. This question. Then first you write rupees 945.35 minus rupees 515.10. Then subtract this number. Then 0 take away from 5, 5. 1 take away from 3, 2. Then put a dot, then 0, then 3, then 4. Our answer is 430.25. Now, how to multiply in money? here rupees 215.15 × 7. First you multiply in symbol way, then you multiply 215. You symbol way you multiply 15 × 7. First you multiply symbol 215. Now our number is 21,515 × 7. Then multiply this number. 7 5 ja 35, carrying 3. 7 1 ja 7, 7 plus 3 10, carrying 1. 7 5 ja 35, 35 plus 1 36. Then again 7 1 ja 7, 3 10, carrying 1. 14 15. This is our number. Now put point. How many decimal place here? 2 decimal place. Therefore you also 1 2, here the decimal point here. Then our answer is 1506.05. understand? Then you put the rupee sign also. Then how to divide rupees 7345.40 / 8. Our number is rupees 7345.40 / 8. Then first you divide this number 7345.408. Then the table of 8, how many times go in 73? 9 times 72. Then subtract 4, coming downside. Now our number is 1 time go 8 6, then 5 also come here, 8 times 64. Then 1, then you the decimal, the whole number part is end here. Look here, the whole number part end here, the 1 is a remainder. Then we the decimal part we take, you put a dot, the decimal, then 4 come in downside. Okay, now how many times gone? 1 times gone, 8, then 6, then 0 come here, then 7 times 56, then 4. This is a rupees. Then we rupees, only 2 digit, 2 decimal place you take in rupees. You take 2 decimal place. Our answer is rupees 918.17. You understand how to divide in money, how to divide multiplication, addition, subtraction, 4 operations you have to. Then this is our money. You do the homework, exercise. Okay. Thank you.